So thank you for that lovely introduction. My name is Grace VanderWaal, and this is...
My name is Dylan Kay.
And he will be my guitarist.
Yes.
So we will start with one of my favorite songs to sing, and that is Riptide by Vange Joy. So, yeah.
Will you count me in, Grace?
Yes. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Now all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Ooh. Oh no, they come unstuck. Oh lady, run on down to the taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song. And I gotta lock my throat, cause you're gonna sing the word wrong. There's this movie that I think you like. Sky decides to quit his job and head to New York City. This cowboy is running from himself. She's been living on the highest shelf. Ooh. Oh no, no, they come unstuck. Oh lady, burn on down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat. You're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh lady, run on down to the riptide, taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you sing that song. And I gotta lock my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh lady, run on down to the riptide, taken away to the dark side. About 3 days ago, because there's a little story behind this one, we were rehearsing for this exact, like, time. And
moment.
Yes. And all of a sudden, like, he starts breaking out, going doom, 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 doom. Exactly. And then, like, I start joining in, and it's just like, it just clicks. So we had to, like, add it in to do it, and here it is. X's and O's. Showed him all the things that he didn't understand. Whoa, yeah, let him go. There was one in California who's been crossing my name, cause I found me a better love in the UK. Hey, hey, until I made my getaway. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me. And I'm an old mountain sailing overseas. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's and the O's, they haunt me. love down in New Orleans. Kept him warm in the winter, let him frozen in the spring. My, my, that's how the seasons go by. I get high and I love to get low. So the hearts keep breaking and the heads just roll. You know, that's how the story goes. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. Cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. Exes and the O's, they haunt me. Like O's, they want me to make a bow. They won't let go. My exes and the O's, they haunt me. Like O's, they want me to make a bow. They won't let go. Exes and O's. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. Climbing over mountains, sailing overseas. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. My exes and the O's, they haunt me. Like the O's, they want me to make them O's. They won't let go. My exes and the O's, they haunt me. Like the O's, they want me to make them O's. They won't let go. Exes and O's. All righty. Actually, no, you want to do differences?
Your call.
Oh, yeah. Differences. So, actually, would you like to explain what this one is? This is an original that we collaborated on.
I'll try. It's about the changing of seasons. The title of the song is, The Differences Are the Point. And so sometimes when you're at the beginning of a season, you don't really enjoy it that much. But then halfway through, you start to like it a little bit, and then towards the middle, you start to love it. This particular season we're describing is, of course, summer.
Yes, of course. Why not? All right. His mama bees tick, hiding in the trees, wanna blowin' in the breeze. Can't you see?
Can't you see?
Crying kids cry to me. Can I go inside now, please? Summer's just begun. I can't find you here. Stir inside the pool.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So school I can sleep through my lockup. Beep. And the ice man is on his way.
His way.
Camping trips, fishing lines, solving only overtime. Summer's just begun.
Thank you very much.
Keep them coming.
All right. This song is also one of my favorites to sing because it's just so like dramatic. It reminds me of a giant winged eyeliner. So it's Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry. Favorite too, but like I've said for
for like the past four that they're all my favorite, but like we have made all of these songs our favorite because we've just done it so many times. All right, so this one I just love because it's real upbeat and it's just dancing, dances, like danceable. That's the word. It's Ready or Not by Bridget Mendler.
You're on the intro.
Hey, ooh, I'm the kind of girl who doesn't say a word, who sits at the curb and waits for the world, but I'm about to break out, like a curtain high. I got you staring at me and always thinking clearly, now I'm like a bee on the hunt for the honey, and I'm kind of shy, but you're super fly, yeah, I could be a creep. My heart up like a matchstick. Oh, hit the gas quick, ready or not, here I come. Where you at? The night is young, in the crowd, the music's loud. I will find you, ready or not, here I come. I like your face, do you like my song? Just sing it, la 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 la. I will find you, ready or not. Seen you, you'd be my wheel, I'll be your gate. Yeah, we could be setting sail. We could have a palace right next to Oak Road, 37 cars and a yacht down in Boulder. Take me away wherever you say. Yeah, we could be setting sail. Like, oh, light my heart up like a matchstick. Hit the gas quick, ready or not, here I come, waiting at the night is young, in the crowd, the music's loud, I will find you, ready or not, here I come, I like your face, do you like my song, just sing la 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 la, I will find you, ready or not. Here I come, here I come. You're like a breath of fresh air in my lungs. You and me dance from the night to the dawn. Ready or not, here I come, oh it's on. Ready or not, here I come. You're like a breath of fresh air in my lungs. You and me dance from the night to the dawn. Ready or not, here I come, oh it's on. Ready or not, here I come. Wake up, the night is young. In the crowd, the music's loud. And we will find you. Ready or not, here I come. I like your face too, you like my song. Just sing it, la 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 la. I will find you. Ready or not, oh. So weird. It's so many people I know. Like, I haven't seen you in forever. You used to be like my basketball person.
This guy. Yeah, I don't know.
Like, oh, it's just... Okay, sorry.
You want to do the one or you want to do the two? It's up to you.
Two?
It's either this one, I don't know my name, and then this one, everybody's name.
I don't want to do it. This is what I don't know my name.
Okay.
All right.
One and done.
This is the last one. And this is the one everyone knows, the one everyone requests all the time. It's what I sang on America's Got Talent 24/7. Sing it, sing it, sing it. And it's I Don't Know My Name.
Ready? I'm ready.
Two.
Wondering, like, did she add a lyric? No, it was a full word. You know, with like, I only have 90 seconds for America's Got Talent, so you need to like shorten it. Okay, so thank you for having us. This is Dylan Kay.
Thank you guys so much.
I'm Grace VanderWaal. Goodbye.
All right, I just want to say one thing about Grace before we're done here. You know how some people sound good for their age? She just sounds good, doesn't she? Am I right? All right. Thank you guys again. Thank you, Dynamic Productions and the whole place, and Granger Smith. You guys ready for Granger Smith or what? All right, stick around.